泛的研究，那么本次探讨的是关于应用纳米载体系统对于这个丁苯肽的一个提高作用，包括二氧化钛传递系统以及生物可降解材料和碳酸微球等等。
Recently, people are using combination of drugs to enhance the superior neuroprotection of any compound. So we have decided to use NBP with mesenchymal stem cells, NBP with another antioxidants, and even NBP with multimodal drugs, for example, cerebrolysin, to enhance its neuroprotective effects.
丁苯肽可以与很多其他的药物进行联合治疗，其中包